Helping school teachers maximize their money and their satisfaction. I'm Mark Stewart. This is the Daily Fire for July 22nd. I am a teacher. I've been blessed to be teaching in a private realm. It's a firm that goes from school to school and from house to house as parents demand and as students demand and as schools demand. We help with the SAT primarily. We do academic enrichment as well. You who teach 180 days a year in the school system have a much tougher job. You have far less choice and far more constraints from administration. I want to improve your pay. I want to reduce constraints. I want you to have a lot more control over your curriculum and over your student success. I think every one of you who entered this profession would like that. So, a couple ways that I, Mark Stewart, would do this. Number one, more money for schools. And it doesn't come necessarily from a state budget. Watch. Your buildings are valuable. They're underused. Too few of your buildings get used in the summer for camps. Too few of your buildings get used after school or on weekends for for-profit activities that the building can be renting out. We also want to have more activities that are school related. So the demand for these rents is going to go higher. Good for the district, good for teachers in the district. Number two, more schools, period. More employers, more families taking part in the education system. That means higher salaries for you, the skilled ones, who are in higher demand. You're not at the whim of just one school district or just a few local ones. With many schools in play, you'll have more choices and more offers, some of which will be a lot better. And let's talk about better, not in terms of money, how about in terms of satisfaction? I'm the candidate that wants to make sure public schools act like private schools. In so many ways, it allows for teachers to have much higher satisfaction. The statistics are remarkably different. Same profession, private school employed, versus public school employed, you end up with a much higher satisfaction level at the private school. Well, I'm not for privatizing across the board. Public schools, still publicly funded, but acting as private are going to mean teachers have more control. Teachers have more choices. Teachers possibly have more pay. Teachers certainly have and see more success. Parents respect when teachers do their job so well that they can see it in their students. That alliance is what will ultimately get school boards to grant you more money. Okay? When the product is happy, successful kids, you end up with a much higher appreciation. I want teachers in this state at K through 12 to be paid like college professors. College professors are paid a lot more and they actually do a lot less. You have harder, and I will contend, more important jobs than any college professor. You deserve to have the respect from parents. Unfortunately, we tend to disparage in the income scheme children. Okay? Things for children seem to demand less. I want to invert that. Children are so important to the family. And we need to make more of a connection with the teacher to the child to the family. The parents notice. Well, you'll hear that from me, former teacher, and I will still be teaching even if I occupy the governor's mansion for 4 years. Parents will hear from me the importance of what you do. Connecticut is destined to be a beacon for more families to come. I envision New York, New Jersey families routinely relocating here, even if their job prospects aren't as good, to take advantage of Connecticut's education. Connecticut educators have built this state up a lot. We're highly regarded. I want to press the pedal to the metal, full throttle, if you will, that we want to be the biggest beacon for if you want better education for your kids. There is no better place in the 50 states than here in the Nutmeg State. I promise you will hear that from the pulpit or wherever I am for the next 4 years if elected. I'm Mark Stewart. I am in your corner. Thank you for being in mine.